What is up, everybody? Today I'm talking about
Joker,
a movie that I'm actually excited. I was like, well, why don't you do a sequel of this? It's like the first movie is kind of great as a standalone piece. That's the whole reason it was made, in my opinion. I mean, the more I hear about this project, the more I think, well, it could actually be pretty great. Like, a lot of people are hating on the idea of having one Lady Gaga as Harley Quinn and two having it be a musical. They weren't gonna have Margot Robbie in there, just like they're not having like Jared Leto or the Joker from the Batman deleted scene in here. They had to get another actress, and I think Lady Gaga would actually do a pretty good job. There's one song I listened to her off that was like, well, they could actually use this. Like, I think they're gonna make original songs too, like not use any of the original songs that Lady Gaga already has. But there was one song that was like, that I could actually see. So it was called Joanne. Here, I made like a Joker 2 playlist. The link is in the description. Might use it for a short film of mine one day, because it kind of got more about the songs that I would use or what want to use. But let's see.
Stay
if you want to hear
my
it a little bit.
Hand. Stay Joanne.
Especially the piano version. And she also made, like, for Top Gun, the ending song, I think, is from her, which I really like that song. I think it could be a really good movie, but let me show you actually what she shared on her Twitter, which was this. Online say that they think it'd be great if they did like a movie where they're actually like Bonnie and Clyde. But I was like, well, they kind of did that in the original Suicide Squad, even though that wasn't the intention, but people loved it. So I wouldn't do that again, also because that's just not really who the characters are. Like, I could see them being like a Bonnie and Clyde situation, but honestly, and I mean this in like the worst bad way possible, I want to see their abusive relationship, because they have that in the comics. And that's kind of what their relationship is. That's what it was supposed to be from the start. So I want to see that be done in a movie. And if you would introduce that, then we could also see what makes Joker the Joker and kind of a bad person as well. Even though we felt for him in the first movie, let's now feel for Harley Quinn, and let's now let him project everything that happened in his life onto her to turn her from Harley Quinn's cell into Harley Quinn. It's me from the future. So I read somewhere that a large amount of the movie will take place in Arkham Asylum, but I think that's great, because that kind of gives us the chance to basically get into the head of the Joker a little bit more. And what I'm thinking is probably that they're doing this again, but that Harley Quinn sells the psych there, and that the Joker basically goes to her. So I kind of want to see the Joker manipulate her, kind of project everything from his life and all of the bad experiences this there onto her, to make him feel better and to make her kind of feel in love, even though she's pretty much blinded by love. And I also wouldn't like, it'd be great if they did like a couple of foreshadowing things with like the character, but I think it'd be great to see Harley Quinn's cell transition into Harley Quinn basically before the first middle half of the movie. Like, I don't want it to be too fast, but we've seen her origin once before. It's kind of fleshed out, not really, that wasn't really fleshed out. So that's why I kind of want like at least half a movie to flesh it out more, and after that just let her be Harley Quinn. Because otherwise, if you don't do it, and if you do like the born of Harley Quinn throughout the entire movie, you kind of get the same thing that people had with the first Joker. And it was like, well, Joaquin Phoenix was great, but we didn't really see him get to be Joker to like that level, Joker. So I kind of want to see what Lady Gaga brings to the table when it comes to Harley Quinn, not just Harley Quinn cell. So yeah, if you agree with this video, please like this video. I also have another channel called like VFX Star where I upload VFX tutorials. I'm working on deepfakes, so I upload that there too. So please subscribe to that channel as well. Please subscribe to this channel called I Guess I Make Stuff. If you want to see more of these kind of videos, like this video if you liked it. Comment down below if you're excited about this movie and everything involved in it or not. Yeah. Well, thank you for watching and bye. I will see you guys. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I sure don't want to hurt no one.